Maremma Sheepdog. She came to me with some pulling issues. Owners are telling me that she doesn't really follow through with commands. So we're going to go ahead and go through and see what she knows, all right? Lily, come. Lily, come. Lily, come. Lily, come. Come. Lily. Hi. Hello. I know. Can you sit? Can you sit? Can you sit? Sit. Can you sit? Sit? Down? Down? Lily? 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 Down? Can you sit? Yeah? So she's pretty, she doesn't really pay any attention to us. She doesn't follow through with any kind of commands. As you can see, they said she does know sit, but she's more observant because she's a working dog, so we're gonna go ahead and go through our 2-week board and train, and we'll see you guys in 2 weeks. Check us out. Thanks.
We'll be right back. is Kevin Green. This is my wife, Karen. And this is our dog, Lily. She's a 10-month-old Maremma Sheepdog.
Okay.
And the reason why we came here is she was kind of uncontrollable. She would bite and jump, wouldn't pay attention to us when she was out in the yard, just running around. She just was uncontrollable.
I saw an article
in one of the magazines here in Northern Virginia about off-leash training, and it seemed it was pretty good. I mean, this was our last kind of resort for her, and because we didn't want to get rid of her. She's a very sweet dog. We have four other dogs that they're very well made, very well mannered, but Lily was just our problem child. And since we brought her here to off leash, this was her last day of the 2-week course. It's turned out to be fantastic.